Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 180, 384 and 144. So let's start. So the first step is to do the prime factorization of each of the numbers separately. So first we'll do for 180, next we'll do for 384, and next we'll do for 144. Okay, so let's start with 180. So we'll start with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 180 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. Divide it and we'll be having 90. 90 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 45. Is 45 divisible by 2? The answer is no. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 45 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. We'll be having 15. 15 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 5. And 5 is not divisible by 3 because 5 is a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself. That is 5. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Now once we get 1, we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 384. Is 384 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 192. Now is this 192 again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because it is also even. So divide it and we'll be having 2 9s are 18, 2 6 are 12. We'll be having 96. 96 is again even. So divide it and we'll be having 48. 48 is again even, so divide it and we'll be having 24. 24 is again divisible by 2, we'll be having 12. 12 is again divisible by 2, we'll be having 6. 6 is again divisible by 2, we'll be having 3. But 3 is not divisible by 2 because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. That is 3, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this as well. Now we need to do the same with the number 144. Now is the number 144 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 72. Now is this 72 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll be having 36. 36 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 18. 18 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because 9 is an odd number. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, we need to write each of the number with their respective prime factors. So for 180, what prime factor we got? 2, 2, 3, 3, 5. 2, 2, 3, 3, 5. For 384, what prime factor we got? All of these. Let's write it out. So it's quite big, so be careful. 2 cross 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 3. Let me count the number of 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, that's right. Now for this, 144 will be this. That is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3. Okay. The next thing we need to do is we need to circle out the common prime factors among all three. So we have this 2 in common, we have this 2 as well in common, and we don't have any more 2s in common among all three, but we have 3 in common. Remember, that prime factor should be common among all three. So this 2 is present in all three prime factors. This 2 is present and this 3 is present. We don't have anything extra in common because we have 2 over here but not here. We have 3 over here, here but not here. Okay, so the answer will be 2 here, 2 here, 3 here. Multiply these all. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12. So the answer will be 12, or the HCF or the GCF will be 12. Okay, so the HCF or the GCF of the number 180, 384 and 144 will be 12. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.